he's no longer unstoppable. He always win and he'll choppable. He's a Latino, females call him sexy. He defeated the wannabe gangster in NXT. So Dominik Mysterio had whooped that trick. Dominik Mysterio had whooped that trick. Dominik Mysterio had whooped that trick. Dominik Mysterio had whooped that trick.
And the trick should be Trish Adora, who's still serving and protecting our country, even though she's not better than some girl named Lacey Evans, who also still goes by Estella, Marella.